Wade fakes. Wade pulls back, puts up a three. Too strong again, and Terry the rebound. Flash all over Terry. They need to start double-team, forcing turnovers. Terry on the drive.
He just fouled.
Down to 39 seconds. Some of the fans now headed for the exits. The Dallas Maverick fans starting to celebrate. Nowitzki, left hand, lays it in. And it's 103-92. And that should do it for the Dallas Mavericks. The Mavericks celebrating on the bench. Connors tied up. Turnover, Dallas ball. And the Mavericks will do it. As Bosch fouls with 18.8 seconds remaining. Mark Cuban starting to celebrate behind the Dallas bench.
And only fitting. Mama, there goes that man. Dirk Nowitzki sealing the deal. The Dallas Mavericks bench realizing that the jewelry is theirs. Well done.
We said it all along during these playoffs. This was a different Dallas Maverick team. They're gritty. They're veterans. They're defensive-minded, unselfish. They came together this year, as you see the celebration at the American Airlines Center. Sellout crowd there in Dallas watching the big screen.
And can it eliminate once and for all the softness question? There's nothing soft and never has been about Dirk Nowitzki.
And a timeout call by Miami with 18.8 remaining. But the largest lead of the game as Dirk Nowitzki just 11 points through the first three quarters, 10 points again in the fourth quarter.
Found a way to heat it up. And in my opinion, his performance against two of the best to ever play in LeBron James and Dwayne Wade in this seven-game series puts him in rare air. Dirk Nowitzki is in the top 20 players to ever play this game.
You saw this throughout the playoffs. Nowitzki elevating his status amongst the NBA's greats and leading this team. You saw the first sign in the first round against Portland when they won game five after collapsing in game four, blowing that 23-point lead. Then they swept the Lakers.